Jo, Johan Trey, how is he still standing? That's good night, Irene!
From Petrosyan, there's the hook, one way to slow down the boxing. Jab, two-step through knee from Petrosyan. Petrosyan, beautiful lead hook again.
A red corner, Giorgio Petrosyan!
It didn't go my way. It was the first fight I had with one championship. It wasn't my best. At that night, I fly from state to Manila. You know, the time zone and everything is different, so it's kind of hard for my body to. At night, I could not sleep because in the US it's daytime. But after that fight, I come here to Bangkok and then I just get ready here.
He's just stalling at that point. He's there, he goes right there.
The right hand! He's on rubber legs! Johan Trey, how is he still standing? That's good night, Irene! Boys are in big trouble. Here comes Smokin Jo. Boys are backed up. Jo. It's over. Smokin Jo goes through.
He's a really good boxer. He's good at punching. He have really good timing. I always been hit fan. I always watch his fight. You know, I know like how good he is. No, I've been watching him for a long, long time. I don't think about, oh, I have to win that fight. I want to win that $1 million. Now I just focus on my fight. Make sure I'm healthy, I'm ready, and that's it. You know, I'm better in everything. You know, my kick better, my defense better, my boxing skill, timing, you know, strength and conditioning, everything. I got so much better now. Just to make sure that I make him go backward. When he go backward, he have a hard time to counter. I think that's the main one that I need to do. We all want to be the champion. If I win that, it's mean everything. You work so hard and finally hard work pays off.